Oh, I definitely don't blame him. Yeah, because you're fucked.